I'll be trying to guess all the flags in Europe as an American. Most Americans, yeah, they bully us for not knowing like any flags, but I will try the European one because the world one's kind of hard, you know. So I have 8 minutes and there's 47 flags? Okay, well, I'll try. But, okay, let's go. Let's see. Break, what the heck is that? Easy. Yo, what the, what is that? Oh my, I don't know how to spell. Yo, I actually don't know how to spell it. Is it... the spelling. There. That's easy, literally the, what the country looks like. Easy. I get confused with, wait, are they called? Estonia. Oh, oh, frick. What? Oh, no, that's not. Most of these, I know the European. What? I know the European flags because I watch a lot of football. Let's go. Shoot. Wait. Oh my god. Check. Wait, what? How do you spell? Okay, I'll go back to it. And I forgot how to spell. Terror. Please? This without this, bro, I cannot spell. Error. This, get rid of that. Why did I put that? Let's go. Oh, easy. Bulgaria. What happened? Where'd it go? Oh, what? Why did it disappear? Okay. I think, okay. Oh my god, I don't know how to spell. Let's go! Average score, 76. Let's go. Francisco, I'm goaded.